terrifying them all. Paul McCartney auditioned for the choir here. They turned him down. They said his voice wasn't strong enough. He was in a local church choir, but not good enough for here. But in here, we had the world premiere of Paul's Liverpool Oratorio, his first classical work. And when John Lennon died, they had a festival of peace in memory of John in that cathedral, and they played Lennon and McCartney music on the organ, which at the time had 9,704 pipes.